Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete.
Talk. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated. Caution, sandstorm approaching. Analysis complete.
Target confirmed dead. Now move on to the other two.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Speak. Where are your friends?
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Капец, это не ты шесть. Одного из наших унесло на воздушный шарик. Кажется, у нас лазутчик. Не заняться его поисками? Прием!
Это КП. Понял. Всем боевым группам проверить окрестности. Избавиться от чужака. Конец связи. Понял. Будьте начеку.
Анализ комплект. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Whoa!
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
Yeah.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete, boss. That was impressive. But what do you suppose they were going to discuss at such a rare meeting? Guess we'll never know. More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's mother base menu.
Side ops, select a mission. Mission accepted. The map has been updated.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take up a post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakri village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans. Boss, to take out enemy combat vehicles, you'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you yet, use your iDroid to give the order. Choose your weapon according to the situation.
Caution, sandstorm approaching. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. destination. Intel file obtained. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated. The map has
Boss,
been updated.
That document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Wuxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, Boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid. The fort. The mission will be a failure at this rate unless you act fast. Eliminate those
requested. Enemy presence detected. When that has been strike, will commence shortly.
открыли огонь в ответ, но потеряли врага. Враг все еще кажется поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность.
Marker placed.
Штаб, это кафе, ответьте. Штаб, это кафе. Штаб, прием. Штаб, это кафе. Подождем огонь. Открыли огонь в ответ, но потеряли врага. Враг все еще прятаться поблизости. Соблюдайте осторожность.
Enemy yeah. presence
Stop.
Detected.
Exfiltrated.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Unit function added. Development project has been added.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.